Tell me, where did you get such a marvelous pair of silver pumps?
The
slippers of the north. Oh, and a pearl, of course, of course. Well, how would you like to trade them for this beautiful heaven saving? Somewhere like Brazil or Mozambique, but Kansas, did I hear you correctly? Get back to Kansas?
Yes, sir.
And which one there?
Nothing.
Does my fantastic Emerald City displease you?
No, sir. It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen, but there's home and Em and Uncle Henry and Toto, and I just can't forget about them.
Listen, you may do whatever you want. Besides, what is home but a place that we leave anyways, full of broken furniture, faded memories, and shattered dreams? Why not just forget it? Now learn! What do you want?
To get the hell out of here, help!
And is that your only request?
Yes, sir, and I agree. What's home but broken furniture, faded memories, cold oatmeal, and that would be only near my mama.
What is it you want?
Kermit.
You mean to tell me that the mighty king of the jungle is a coward?
Oh, me when I'm scared.
Weakness, that's your only strength. Now, Scarecrow, are you a coward too? Oh no.
Well, except for fire. I know that much.
Oh, I'm not afraid of anything. Oh, how little we know ourselves. I want you to tell me then, which is more deceptive, the foolish wise man or the wise fool?
The foolish wise man or the wise fool? Well, don't ask me. I will never go to multiple toys.
Why? Dumb sex straw. Tin Man, do you know anything or not?
Only that I want a heart in your business.
But why? Without one, you'll never know pain, or hurt, or sorrow.
Well, there's gotta be more to feeling than just that, isn't there?
Possibly. But are you sure it's worth the suffering?
I'll take my chances, your business. I'll take my chances.